and welcome back to the Friday Night Frights. I'm Rick Rutney, your host. And tonight we're very excited here at the Frights Channel because we're here celebrating our favorite holiday of the year, Halloween. Ah, yes, Halloween, that favorite holiday full of pumpkins, scarecrows, black cats, skeletons, and witches. Oh, yes, and that is the star of our tale this evening, where we find an evil witch who constructs a pumpkin man out to abduct young female virgins for her sacred stew of immortality in the sacred tale, The Witch of Webb Road.
Hey, Rip, look what I got. An authentic book of witches' spells. Want to try one out for the holiday?
Oh, Barry. Barry Bones, everyone. Barry, that's a real witch's book. I wouldn't advise you not to use it. You might hurt yourself.
Come on, Rip. It's only a book. Let me say a chant and see what happens, okay?
I would highly not suggest it, Barry.
Tickle, tackle, tickle, tackle, be gone!
Oh, dear, Barry, where'd he go? Oh, what have you gotten yourself into this time, Barry? Now, what spell did he use? Oh, dear, this is going to be a long night, children. Well, I hope you enjoy your tale. Oh, Barry, what a mess.
Welcome back, Grimes. Now, Now you are my slave, and you shall do what I command. Good, good. It's witch season, Grimes. The year that marks the next century of the worshippers of the dark. Every 100 years, female virgins must be sacrificed for the sacred stew of immortality. You must find me virgins, Grimes. You may kill them, but you must bring them to me. I need them to complete my stew so that I may live yet another century to prey on this foolish world. Now go and make sure you are not followed.
Some kids out there that like to pull.
mischievous pranks against law-abiding citizens. And we just can't let that happen.
Nope, not us. Is that why we're on foot, running on a squad car, Sam?
No. We lost the car because of your poor driving. That's why we're stuck out here on foot, thanks to you.
I kinda like it. At least we're out and about.
What are you, out of your mind? Hey, look, here comes a trick-or-treater.
Freeze, mister. And don't you move.
What are you doing, Stan?
I'm just checking to make sure I don't think he's getting away with his candy.
Stan, you got a lot to learn. Come on, let's go.
Excellent, Grimes. Excellent. You have done well. But I need more. You must find me more virgins. Now go.
Mister. Going somewhere in a hurry, huh? You have a permit for that thing?
Stan! Hey kid, come here. Go play safe and tell all your friends to do the same thing too. Stan, you can't go to a person unless you have something rightful or lawful reason to stop him.
Well, he had a mask on and he was acting suspiciously.
He's just a kid! Playing his costume character. It's Halloween night, remember? Now it's getting part of the night where it's gonna get pretty freaky. So I appreciate if you be prepared.
I'm always prepared.
Don't be over-prepared. Let's go. Thank you.
Yes. Hey, what are you up to? Oh, yeah, I just got finished trick-or-treating with my little brother. Little booger only took a couple candy bars, so I've got plenty of awesome treats for us. I'm gonna head on over, and I think I'm gonna take a shortcut through the woods, so I'll see you shortly, okay? Alright, great. See you soon, girl.
Very good, Grimes. You have done well, very well. Now, I am very close at completing my recipe for the sacred stew of life. But I need one more virgin, Grimes. You must go and get me one more, and then I will reign immortal for eternity. Go, find me another, Grimes. Go.
Oh, Tommy, you're gonna wish you came trick-or-treating with me. I got a bunch of Milky Way and Snickers and Twix. I doubt any of these are gonna survive the night. Yeah. Well, I'll give you a call when I get home. All right, bye. It's Halloween. It's one night a year. It only lasts one day. Dang it.
Guy isn't playing or pranking, is he, Sam?
Well, if he is, he certainly has some sick sense of humor. Come on, let's go. Freeze, mister! Put that girl down. Turn around slowly and put your hands up. Now, remove your mask slowly.
I don't think he heard you, Sam.
Don't come any closer. Halt, son. I will shoot. I will use my gun. disappears.
Pretty strong for a pumpkin, eh, Sam?
That thing ain't human, Stan. It had a female victim. Let's move. Stan, it's going to the back of that house. Let's hurry.
Should we call backup?
Good idea. Why don't you use the radio?
What radio? Do you mean the one that's installed in the car that we don't have anymore?
Wow, Stan. I guess we're on our own. Let's go.
Centuries to come.
Let me go, you ugly hag. Turn me loose.
Oh, on the contrary, you are my last ingredient to my secret stew of immortality.
What are you talking about? What do you mean?
Oh, the secret stew that keeps me immortal for centuries to come. With you, with your blood, your flesh, your soul. Our ingredient. The last ingredient I need for my sacred stew that makes me beautiful like you, but for centuries. Now I'll tear havoc into this world thanks to my little treasure here.
Not on my watch, you won't. Now kindly step away from the girl and take your hands and raise them nice and slow and high so I may see them.
Grimes, stop them! Stop them both! Now! Destroy them!
Sam, it's coming at us again. What are we to do?
Shoot it, Stan!
But bullets don't work on him. He won't go down! My arms. Sam, heck, I can't feel anything.
You put a spell on us. We've been hexed.
No, no! No, no, Grimes, stay back! Stay back! I command you, stay back! No! Stop! No! Not me! Them, you fool! You fool!
Here.
Okay, Stan, what did you learn today?
Not to hassle trick-or-treaters.
No. We proved that there really are such things as witches.
Yeah, but will anybody believe us? We'll be laughed at and put on ground duty for the next decade. How are we going to make out a report about witches?
Forget it, Stan. Just forget it. Don't remember anything. I want my car back. I'll take care of everything. Let's go.